planes flying around our building. Today, the plane said, Australia seeks justice for Michael Jackson, with a picture of Michael Jackson. And we talked to somebody about this earlier. They said they're going to be flying these planes every day just to show support for Michael Jackson from all over the world.
14 different countries, and we're going to get a flight every day of a different country. So this is a global effort to pay respects to Michael Jackson. There you see, the U.S. and the world demands justice with a huge photo of Michael Jackson.
To be the thing in all this, and that makes sense to me. It does make sense to me, and we've heard over and over again that once you're injected with propofol, folks, it's like anesthesia in a hospital. You don't inject somebody with propofol and then you just pass out and wake up and you do something else. The only problem I have with that is you can't really be sure with what's going on in that.